got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From Darwin down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. All the drinkers of the Territory are black and brown and white, but no matter what your color is, you get into it every night. So grab yourself a stubby and sing along with me about those bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Oh, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Oh, a great little bloke named Jack Mackay came from Minoroo Station on the edge of Arnhem Land. Jack was 4'10" in his high-heel boots and 8-stone ring and wet. But he had a great big heart and a thirst to match. Jack was always getting his old red truck bogged. He'd gauge the severity of a bog by the number of bottles of OP rum it'd take him to drink his way out. You know, a one bottler, two bottler. And his record was a 27 bottler. Old Jack Mackay used to measure the bogs on the road to Minoroo by the number of bottles of OP rum it'd take him to drink his way through. His best was a 27 bottler in a wet when you'd bog a duck. But it didn't worry Jack on the Minoroo track, he kept bellowing out, "Good luck!" Oh, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Bill Wadby, or Wallaby Bill, giant of a man with a king-size thirst. Now, Bill comes from Mount Wedge, out northwest from the Alice. Like a lot of the blokes out that way, Bill's motto is, if the bottle can hold it, I can. I went to visit a mate of mine on a run called Wallaby Bill's. It was at Mount Wedge, which is right on the edge of the Spindlefex and Sand Hills. I produced a bottle of rum and asked if I could stay. Bill said, "Oh mate, let's shut the gate and we'll throw the bloody cork away. 'Cause we got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory." Now George Darcy from Malapunya had a big flood go through his old homestead. The water was running 3 foot deep through the house. Didn't worry old George though. Grabbed a bottle, jumped up on the table and he said, "Well, at least a man's got a bit of water to go with his rum." When the floods hit Malapunya in 1959, George Darcy didn't mind a bit, in fact he felt quite fine. Perched up on the table with the floods all over the land, drinking rum and a deluge chaser from a pannikin in each hand. Oh, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Now here's that wonderful old bloke Roger Jost from Borroloola. Drink anything, Roger, except beer. Reckon beer was for bank johnnies. But he invented a great thirst quencher, and you want to try it. Old Roger Jost lived terrible close to a place they called the Loo. He lived in an upturned rainwater tank and he played the didgeridoo. Roger liked to drink bush champagne, 'twas he who coined that title, to a bloody good slug of metho, add a spoonful of sulfital. 'Cause they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Ah, the competitions they have in the bush. Out northwest from the Alice, they can all hold down their rum. And whenever they have a smoky joe, the whole bang mob will come. In the bush you make your own fun, come dust or rain or thunder. And the big highlight of many a night is to measure the longest chunder. 'Cause they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay Tableland and across to VR.
got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory.
And here's that laconic gentleman, Charlie Hoskins-like. There's a fella in the Alice, and they call him Charlie-like. He poured me a pannikin of OP rum that'd make a champion pike. When I asked old Charlie for water, to break it down, by gosh, he said there's a water bag on the truck if you wanna have a wash. Like, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay tableland and across to VRD, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. We were in the pub at Adelaide River one day when a mate of ours named Billy Keating polished off his stubby, put the empty on the bar, and then carked, dead. Everyone was most concerned, and they were giving him heart massage and mouth-to-mouth and what have you. But one bloke had a black look on his face, so I said to him, "What's wrong with you?" And he answered, "Do you realise whose shout it was next?" Oh, Keating would have loved that. In the bar at Adelaide River, Billy Keating fell down dead. I wondered why he died smiling till a fella beside me said he was in with the mob of good drinkers and the others are all put out. He'd just knocked off his stubby and it was his bloody turn to shout. Oh, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay tableland and across to VRD, now they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. So try to hold your grog down inside or on the lawn, and if you find your level rising, have a technicolor yawn. Maintain our reputation for all the world to see that we got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. Oh, they got some bloody good drinkers in the Northern Territory. From down down to Alice Springs, they're always on a spree. From out on the Barclay tableland and across to VRD, they've got some bloody good drinkers in. They've got some bloody good drinkers in. They've got some bloody good drinkers in.